Do you use a password to protect your important and valuable files in your USB drive? You'd better to learn how to secure it so that you can prevent it from unauthorized access by wrong hands. In Windows 10, there is a built-in feature called BitLocker that allows you to easily encrypt your personal device and prevent unauthorized access. Hello guys, welcome to my channel. In this video, I will guide you how to password protect your USB drive. So let's get started. Insert the USB drive that I want to encrypt. So this is my pen drive. I have some data on it. I need to encrypt this pen drive. So for that, just right click on this pen drive and from the drop down menu, select turn on BitLocker. BitLocker wizard launches and BitLocker prepared the USB drive for encryption. From here, choose how you want to unlock this drive. Check there is a two option: use a password to unlock the drive and use my smart card to unlock the drive. So check use a password to unlock the drive. So here you have to create a password. So password should contain uppercase, lowercase letters, numbers, spaces and symbols. So I have to set one password. Okay, re-enter your password. Both should be matched. Then just click on next. Here BitLocker drive encryption page will open. So how do you want to backup your recovery key? If you forget your password, so how you can recover it? There is a three options available. Save to your Microsoft account. You can save it to your Microsoft account. Save to a file. That means you can save it into your file, into your any drive. Or print the recovery key. So you can, if you want, you can print this recovery key. So here I have to select save to a file. So double click on it. Then here you have to select where I want to keep this file. So I want to keep it in desktop and click on save. After that you can see your recovery key has been saved. If you forget your password, you can recover key to access your drive. So then click on next. So here you will find again two options: encrypt used disk space only, faster and best for new PC and drives, and encrypt entire drive. So in that case, I have to select encrypt entire drive and click on next. Are you ready to encrypt this drive? Start encryption. One thing you must note that BitLocker features of Windows 10 only available in Pro and Enterprise edition. You will not find it in Home edition. Okay. Here you will find a status bar indicates progress while the USB drive is encrypting. It can take several minutes if your drive contains lots of data. So wait until it finishes. Meanwhile, you can check where your recovery data is saved. So in that case, I have selected desktop. Here you will find BitLocker recovery key has been saved. When encryption is complete, you will see this notification. Just click on close. Then you will see this lock icon over here. Then I need to unplug this pen drive. And I need to plug it again. Then you will notice USB drive icon has changed. That padlock indicates your drive is now encrypted with BitLocker. So see what will happen. Click on this pen drive. We need to enter our password. Then only my pen drive will open. If I once again unplug my pen drive and plug it again, then same things I will do. Click on it. In that case, if I forget my password, so what I will do? Click on mode option. And from here, you have to enter the recovery key. So I need to locate my recovery key where I have installed it. Here you'll find my BitLocker recovery key. So click on this, and this notepad page will open. Here you will find recovery key. So you have to select the entire recovery key and copy it. Now same things, have to click on it, and now click on more options and enter recovery key. And here I need to paste it and click on unlock. Then you will see my pen drive will open. See the pen drive, my pen drive will open. So this is how you can password protected your pen drive. Hope this information will help you. If you really like this video, please do like, subscribe and share it with others. And of course, press the bell icon to get new video updates. Thank you. See you in my next video.